Celia Shilder, 98, was last seen on the 800 block of Fairfield Street in Northeast Philadelphia. Family last spoke to her on May 1. Police say she was not found inside her home during a wellness check on May 10.